Hello guys, so I have to clean my, I have to put my bed up, fix it up, clean my room, and you guys are gonna join with me because I just got done with a sleepover, so my bed is a total mess. And so yeah, you are gonna be a part of it. So welcome back. I'm all the way over here because we gotta put the bed back together. So first step is taking all the stuff off my bed. And then we're gonna do my sister's bed. I purposely told my little sister, not thinking she would actually listen. But I told her to mess up my sister's bed. Like I said, not thinking she would listen. And she doesn't. So yeah, that's what I have to do. Listen to literally whatever you say. Lately, I've tried to have a conversation with one of my friends, which I made a video yesterday. You go check out that video, give it a like. And if you can, comment down below. Remember if the comments are turned off or anything. They probably are. But you have to do that. And don't worry about the big thing, but that's my sister's. So. Yeah, there's an item for my bed. But yeah, and let's put this thing on. Juice the bed. Okay, so we got the bed almost made. It's been done pretty well. Now it's time to put the Baby Yoda blanket on without messing up the bed. I gotta get on top of this thing. Let's put this blanket on. Like it is so soft. Okay, so I got the Baby Yoda blanket pretty much done. Yes, the Baby Yoda blanket is so big. Sometimes I would just use the Baby Yoda blanket to sleep. I put this blanket on. Pillow number one. Not blanket. Pillow. Number two, mine, this one that I sleep on. And that one is, the one that I just put on is just for like if someone comes over to sleep over, that's what they use. So, they might be wondering, how do you sleep on that kind of pillow? This, and that's how I sleep. And of course, we gotta hit Thunderbug for Tampa. Yep, that's my bed. Complete. That did not take that much. I thought that would be.
What's wrong? That only took 4 minutes. So, video time? Boom. That's my bed. Okay, so now you gotta hit my sister's room. But we're not doing that yet. So this is pretty much, you guys are gonna come along for the whole cleanup area. Well, two brushes. Why are these two brushes? You can really see. I don't even know what that is, like toothbrushes. And this one is wooden, so it's gonna be dirty. So I guess we gotta rinse all these things out and get all the floss. I'm gonna use these, which I cannot use because I got braces, so I can't use them. My sisters use them. And my youngest sibling, who's four, likes to, because these ones have like the juice, like flavors inside them, she likes to suck them all up. Out, and then this is my toothbrush. These are my younger two siblings. Well, actually, no.